Hey everybody, Finale J here, bringing you, yes, it's back, Megaman Battle Network 1, and today we are going to be continuing getting the passcode, well, the number of books of world history I think we need, yeah. So, remember that library we found last session? Well, we gotta go here, and I guess this guy is giving us, is made of plot volume. Are you made out of plot volume? No, you just tell us that there's plot volume here. Alright, cool. So, go to the library. What do you guys say? You got anything in this situation? No blackboard here, but the speech program is on. It's on the... Oh, I hate when they do that. Okay, aquarium. No, that doesn't hold books. Let's see here. Encyclopedias. Wait. The encyclopedias. There are 30 volumes of the history of the world here. Boom, Mega Man. Mega Man, Mega Man. Did you get the number of books? Hell yeah! Okay, teach me the passcode. It's 30. You sure, right? Yeah, sure. I'll give it a try. Cool. It worked. We can get in. Thanks, Lan. So, okay, let's go. I love this game. So, you know, so I just got off of playing some traps here. And, oh, you son of a bitch. You're going down with one ship, I tell you. You're going down with one ship, huh? And you're going to disappear? You're going to disappear? Oh, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you and ghost family. I tell you, I hate these ghosts. I really do. Yeah, you can actually lure them. I totally forgot you do that. You can lure them into the thing. 10. Alright, chips are good. Chips are good. I'm under the money, in my opinion, actually, right now. Passcode hint. None. What? No hint? Well, let's just try anything. Let's brute force it! Just like a robot. Okay, so what I usually like to do is to start out high, like 80. Passcode too low. So now you know. Let's try 90. It has to be between those two. Too low. Alright, so we know that. So let's go 95. Too high. So now we go 3. There we go. So basically you have to ballpark it a little bit. This guy, what's this guy? Normally, you can get to the teacher's lounge server just by going up and to the right. But, now there are several breaks in the network. So let's grab this history data here. We got 400 money! 400 monies! I've got money, honey! Oh, time bombs! Time bombs, time bombs, time bombs! You need to kill these guys with fire! Because if you don't, it will do bad, bad, bad things to your children. And see, we got this time bomb here. So, yeah, see, time bombs. But hopefully I can get this guy's chip. Time bombers! They will throw down these things called time bombs. They'll count down from 3, 2, 1, and explode. They're better cousins. The timer will go faster. If you don't, it'll explode the whole zone. Your whole zone, by the way. But you can get that as a chip, which is actually a really good chip. But luckily, these guys are actually pretty decently rare from my regularly. So let's go cannon. There we go. There we go. Oh, shit! Come on, come on, come on, die, 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 die. Yeah, got him. Alright, let's go. You can tell this is kind of tense at the beginning. Actually, it's kind of tense from the beginning to end because you don't get broken ships like you do in the other games. Little bombs! So let's go open this thing first. That's, of course, passcode protection. Door knob, blah, blah, blah. Number of doors in this school. Alright, this is a little bit tricky from what I remember. So you got one. Two, three, four, five, six. So you have six up here. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. There's two on the other side, I think. Let's try 16. Yeah, let's try 14. Alright. So those double doors count as one, by the way. That's the tricky part, because you think that they're counted as two, but they're not. It's kind of stupid like that. Ooh, we're in luck. We got multiple shockwaves this time. Oh, you son of a bitch. Good. Oh, I hit them both of them with that one. That is good luck for me. And die. You gonna give me a chip here? More little bombs. Little bomb B. Mr. Data back here. Spreader H. Spreader is a shotgun chip that hits the whole zone if you hit him in the middle. Not the best chip in the world, but pretty good. It's got like 30 power, I think it's got. And that's gonna hit somebody. Oh my god, I just threw that willy-nilly. Oh, you son of a bitch. I hate dodgy things. Please be fast enough, please be fast enough. Oh, never mind. No, okay, that worked out well. And get quick one, H. Okay, let's go activate that other passcode door, if we can. Alright. Cannon, not gonna be strong enough. So, quick in this case. Oh, you son of a bitch! You're a tricky son of a bitch, aren't you? You guys are gonna love this, aren't you? You guys are gonna love me freaking screwing up, aren't you? In this Let's Play. Oh! Really? Really now? Die to Mega Buster. Fucking serious. I am doing horrible. I was like, if I miss that, I'm gonna be pissed. He's like, he's just trapped there. I still got chip. Sweet. Door not up, none. So it's another one that's none doors. So let's go with good old 80 or 90. Passcode too high. Reboot input. Let's go 50. Too high. 20. Too low. 30. Too low. Verification is failure. Access denied. 40. Too high. 35. Too low. Passcode change for signature increased. So, I'm thinking it's 8, so let's go 6. Too low. 8. Too low. Yep, there we go. That's how you do it. We just got a ballpark. Did you know that you can jack into any blackboard? Yeah. I can. Everything is online, dude. Message out of here. And some HP memory. Worth it. And we got these blokes, so let's go grab that, and I could've... You gonna move? Yeah, those blue cannons come in handy, tell you what. Because, this game's not like Mega Man. I mean, not loud. Yeah, this game's not like Mega Man. But this game's not like Pokemon, where you can just blast through things and just one-shot things. If you're dumb, but, you know. So we got some HP memory there, so we are now to 140 HP. Gonna be very useful. Very, very, very useful. So let's go take up the path over here. Let's see here. We got roll. We got shockwaves. Sauna wave. Oh, you son of a bitch. Of course you wouldn't move. You don't move first. Come on, move, 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 move. By the way, there's a slight delay between you using chips, but I think it's like half a second that you can't use chips. So, yeah. So let's keep moving on here. We got data up here. Let's see what you got. Oh, data, yeah. Program. If you're going towards AV room, be very careful. The network is very unstable. Okay, then. Little bro. Alright. Nothing up here. Just a cannon and a shitface. How do I want to combat this? Um, Yeah, I was just gonna throw that chip away because it's gonna be useless unless I use it against the frickin' cannon. I'm an idiot. Boom. There we go. I'm wasting chips left and right in this session. Holy crap. Still, like I said, you need to fight every one of these fights. You need these chips badly. For something later, and if I get roll, oh, I don't not, but... Wait, oh, it's the same chip. I was like, great. What? Oh, I got him, nice. Foop. Roll chip. Roll, 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 roll. Yes! Things are navy chips coming handy. Go get him, girl. Sticking his stupid tongue at me. Thinking this is hardcore porn. And time bomb one. Look at that damage. Shit's bombing the enemy area. You gotta be careful, because these things, those things can be destroyed. Let's get rid of... I would like these recover. You know what? I can get rid of one recover 10, because I don't really need them. If this was like Mega Man 2, Mega Man Bound or 2, yes, you would want it. But not in Mega Man 2, sadly enough. I mean, not Mega Man Battle Network 1, because in Mega Man Battle Network 2, they started doing this stupid bullcrap where, oh, your health goes between battles. And that's what happened to the rest of the game. Yeah, I got both. We're taking the damage for that. For the speedier battle. So. Uh-oh. Whoa! Lan! What's wrong? Sorry. I'm stuck in a trap. I can't move. Where are you? Near the AV room. Sorry. Don't worry. I'll check it out. You're getting electrocuted, man. Why are you being so cautious about this? Okay, so we can go on the first floor now? Or that's the second floor. First floor, AV room. That's, wait, no, this is the second floor. What the fuck am I doing? AV room. Sorry, snort. Wait, what? Huh? What's going on? Dude, that goosh was like trying to like rape you and shit, and he's like, oh no, I'm not gonna run away. So we gotta look for the one is flashing. Power's off. Power's off. Power's off. Power's off. Power's the power's off. Power's off. This computer's memory is so full it has frozen up. It's all that damn porn, I tell you what. You wanna try to restart it. Well, was somebody really watching that much porn, or probably a memory? He's probably using really old Firefox. The computer's fixed. If only that were, if restarting the computer fixed everything. Lan, thanks. Told you I'd get you out. Let's roll out. So this is the school network, back on the school network here. Let's go exploring a little. Two ghosts. I'm totally not prepared for this. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, at least now I've got both on the same line. So if I can do this properly... Oh, fuck. Yeah, I got him! That plan worked. Let's test out our new time bomb chip. Time bomb one, go! Well, 3, 2, 1. Really? The rage these things cause, I swear to you. Oh my fucking god. I hate these things. I hate these things so bad. These ghost things are just stupid! And cheap. But I mean, they give the best chip, one of the best chips in the game. I mean, multiplayer and single player, so I guess that's kind of why. You know, so. I mean, ugh. Quake one, already got it. Or is that a different Quake one? No, it's the same one. Test code is low, plus you can hit none. Let's do this again. Let's go with good old 80,